Jessica Garner. I would like to thank you all for welcoming us here tonight, and may the best team win.
Giving the response for the St. Joe Bloodhounds was Lynn Kirkpatrick, the student council secretary. See what Falcons. Louis Noble brought him down. Option appears to be resting with the Falcons. And it does appear to be a holding against the Bloodhounds. Moves the ball back to the 24-yard line. Well, for the third down and eight. Unable to find a receiver also as these receivers were covered. Number 22, unable to throw the ball, Patrick Rodriguez brings up fourth down. He's back now to the 29-yard line, fourth and about 13. 61 of the Falcons, making 63, Ricky Moreno was the tackler. Also 61, Juan Mesa in on the tackle. It is short, or there is a flag on the play. There is a correction. There's two 61s. The 61 that made the tackle was Robert Morales. Falcons decline, take over on down, so it'll be first and 10 for the Falcons, heading north from about the 29-yard line. Number 23. It is fourth down. Yard line is a foot or so needed for the score. 22, Patrick Rodriguez falls on it. It is a loss with the fumble. Yeah. 27, Michael Avila. Avila brought him. again having difficulty with this grassy field. Saldivar was the tackler. Number 33, Israel Gracia, with a good block from his right side. Number 22, Vela, diving forward as Guiano was the tackler, a gain on the play of... 21. And Santa Rosa, 6.
Okay.
coming up for us now.
Thank you.
fumble was recovered by the Bloodhounds. Couple of ticks, 45 seconds.